down in Monterey, actually, there's a famous area called Cannery Row, and actually, it was that whole area, the Monterey Valley area, was John Steinbeck's area for all of or a big chunk of his books, like Grapes of Wrath and Of Mice and Men. That was all written in that area, and he talked about Cannery Row quite a bit. And Cannery Row now is a place where there's some cool shops, and there's an aquarium there, the Monterey Bay Aquarium, which is one of the better aquariums in the country. And that's a really fun aquarium to go to.